It's the face of Morty from Rick and Morty.
You're right, that was resemblant of the face from Rick and Morty.
Good luck with that.